Hi, I am Gladys. Welcome to my channel. In this video, let's see what is Triac. So, what is Triac? Triac is a three-terminal bidirectional semiconductor device. Triac stands for triode for alternating current. It conducts current in both directions and gate terminal controls it. Triac belong to the thyristor family, but the difference between thyristor and the triac is that is the thyristor or SCR conducts current in only one direction, but triac conducts in both direction. It is used as AC switch. This is the symbol of triac. The symbol of triac has three terminals, anode 1, anode 2 and the gate. The anode 1 and anode 2 terminals are commonly called as main terminal 1 and main terminal 2. The gate terminal acts like a trigger to turn the device on. The symbol looks like two thyristors connected in inverse parallel direction merged together with the gate terminal in common. This is the construction of triac. Triac is a four-layer 6-doped region under 3-terminal device. Gate terminal is connected to both N3 and P2 so that gate triggers the device when both positive and negative voltages apply. In the same way, MT1 or anode 1 is also connected to N2 and P2 regions, and M2 or anode 2 is connected to the P1 and N4 regions. So the polarity between the terminals decide the direction of the current through the layers. Next we'll see about the working of triac. First is mode 1. M2 is positive and gate terminal is positive. When MT2 terminal is made positive with respect to the terminal MT1, and when positive voltage is applied at the gate terminal, the path of the current flow from MT2 to MT1 will be P1, N1, P2 and N2. The junction between P1, N1 and P2, N2 are forward biased, and junction between N1 and P2 is reverse biased, and breakdown occurs at this junction. Next is mode 2. MT2 is positive and gate terminal is negative. When MT2 terminal is made positive with the terminal with respect to the terminal MT1, and when negative voltage is applied at the gate terminal, initially the path of the current flow from MT2 to MT1 will be P1, N1, P2 and N3. When the voltage applied at the MT2 terminal is further increased, the junction P2, N2 is forward biased, and the path of the current flow will be P1, N1, P2, N2. More gate current is needed to turn the triac. Next is mode 3. MT2 is negative and gate terminal is positive. When MT2 terminal is made positive with respect to the terminal MT1, when negative voltage is applied at the gate terminal, the path of the current flow from MT2 to MT1 will be P2, N1, P1. The junctions P2, N1 and P1, N4 are forward bias, so the junction N1 and P1 is reverse bias. So in this mode, triac work in a negative biased region. Next is mode 4. Here MT2 is negative and gate terminal is negative. When MT2 terminal is made negative with respect to the terminal MT1, and when negative voltage is applied at the gate terminal, the path of the current flow from MT2 to MT1 will be P2N1, P1N4. mode 2 and mode 3 are less sensitive and need more gate current to turn on the device. Mode 1 and mode 4 have greater sensitivity when gate polarity and MT2 are of same polarity. Next we'll see about the VI characteristics of TRIAC. So TRIAC is made up of two SCRs in inverse parallel. It operates in four modes. Initially, the TRIAC operates in forward and reverse blocking mode. This is the forward blocking state and this is the reverse blocking state, and only small leakage current flows through it. When the applied voltage at the MT2 terminal is further increased and when it crosses the breakover voltage, this is the forward breakover voltage, this is the negative breakover voltage, the TRIAC starts to conduct. The current starts to flow and the voltage applied at the gate terminal controls this current flow. The advantages of TRIAC are, TRIAC needs single fuse for protection. It can be triggered either with positive or negative voltages. It has safe breakdown in either directions. It turns off when the voltage is zero. Disadvantages are, TRIAC is not suitable for DC applications. Since it is triggered at either directions, triggering circuit should be considered carefully. Reliability is lesser than SCR. Applications are, it is used in high power lamp switching, used to control AC power, used in light dimmers, used to control the speed of electric fan and small motors. So thank you for watching. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.